So Paul Manus Brown borrowed this, took the only one that was in existence and decided to paint it like this himself. And Paul Manus Brown was the mentor to the Pre-Raphaelites, whose work is all around him. But the one I wanted to finish on was this here, Arthur Hughes' Ophelia from 1852. There's a number of different Ophelias. The most famous one is Millais, which I think is in the Tate Gallery. And round the frame, you've got the text from the speech, Gertrude's speech in Hamlet. There is a willow grows aslant a brook that shows his hoar leaves in the glassy stream. There with fantastic garlands did she come of crowflowers, sorry, nettles, daisies, and long purples, that liberal shepherds would give a grosser name. And what happens is, Ophelia climbs into a willow tree, and the branch breaks, drops Ophelia into the brook where she drowns. Now, to pose, Arthur Hughes took this from Millais' Ophelia, which was done around about the same time. They both decided to do this painting. And in the Millais one, the woman who posed for him, Lizzie Siddle, she was in this bath of water while he was taking her. I wish I had a picture of it to show you, actually. While he's painting her, and she's lying in this bath, and it's kept warm with lamps underneath. But then the lamps went out, and the water got colder and colder, and she never said a thing. And she caught this terrific chill and nearly died. And she was paid £50 later, because there was a bit of a kerfuffle about that. So the lamps they had to go through to get these paintings. The amazing thing about this painting is that a few years ago, maybe two or three years ago, there was a program on TV where they replaced key paintings in various galleries around the country with forgeries, with fakes, done by technically brilliant artists who could paint exactly like this.
Yeah.
And the one that they did in this gallery was this one. And they asked people to come round and name which one they thought it was out of all the paintings in this room. And only about like 2% of the people got this.
Yeah.
So which leads me to think now, is this the real one, or is this the fake as well? And I thought we'd finish off with these lines from Coriolanus. Sicinius, you're at a point to lose your liberties. Marcius would have all from you. Marcius, whom late you have named for consul. Minennius, fee, fee, fee. This is the way to kindle, not to quench. First senator, to unbuild the city and to lay all flat. Sicinius, what is the city but the people? Citizens, true, the people are the city. In fact, Manchester International Festival used that last year for their call as their slogan for the festival. What is the city but the people?